There's something else.
More bad news, I'm guessing.
Macross is wrong.
About what?
About his entire plan. He thinks he can become a god, but he can't.
He can. He has the rites of ascension.
Yes, but they are not what he thinks they are. The rites aren't for ascension to godhood. They're for a different kind of ascension. They're for sacrifice.
Blood sacrifice, you mean?
Exactly. If Macross tries to ascend, odds are he'll die, and most likely destroy the world around him.
Are you sure about this?
I've studied the rites. It's all there in the text. If Macross tries to ascend, he will die. I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, Auron. I know he's your brother.
When he chose to betray us, he sealed his own fate.
I won't be beaten by a weakling. Fight me!
The Air Realm. These flying earth motes are the only solid ground up here. Let's move carefully, since the Niak Kindred do not like intruders.
Tell me who I face next.
Greaves Sunsteel is Makros's personal godsmith. He's our next target. But first, we need to activate a Twilight Beacon.
Thank you.
The Mobius Valor Plate represents joy and is favored by those who like to act first. Aegis Horn was a protector above all else. This carapace armor reflects their nature. May the armor of clarity illuminate the darkness. There's something else.
More bad news, I'm guessing.
Makros is wrong.
About what?
About his entire plan. He thinks he can become a god, but he can't.
He can. He has the rites of ascension.
Yes, but they are not what he thinks they are. The rites aren't for ascension to godhood. They're for a different kind of ascension. They're for sacrifice.
Blood sacrifice, you mean?
Exactly. If Makros tries to ascend, odds are he'll die, and most likely destroy the world around him.
Are you sure about this?
I've studied the rites. It's all there in the text. If Makros tries to ascend, he will die.